welcome for the folks that are here seeing it on live stream. It's good to have you with us this morning. We're here to worship the Lord. We're going to have an unusual service today. We're going to start out by praising Him. He is my Lord. Now, you know, I'm the kind that'll ask you to sing, and I really want you to. Things have changed in our church over years because I keep encouraging people to sing. I got people singing that didn't used to open their mouth, and they're doing it now. Now, I'm not sure what's coming out. And I don't worry about that. You know, God says for us to make a joyful sound, or is it noise? Which is it, brother? Either one. So let's stand together and sing, He is my Lord. Everybody sing. It'll touch your hearts. It'll strengthen you. I promise you.
He's my Lord. There is no other one who can calm the storms of life like my Lord.
Sounding good, sounding good. Keep singing. Like to standing on the promises 335. Let's sing all four verses. Has a great message to it. Hymn number 335. It's on the screen for you.
Standing on the promises of Christ my King, through eternal ages let His praises ring. Glory in the highest I shout and sing. Standing on the promises of God, my Savior, standing, standing. I'm standing on the promises of God.
give you a rest for just a second. Young men's taking up my offering, would you come forward, please? Young men, you know, I got part of it right. Come on, here we go. Craig, would you lead us in a word of prayer, please, sir? That's some good playing, Brother Carl. Amen. That's some good playing. The Solid Rock, hymn number 406, of course, is on the screen. Y'all stand together and let's say, y'all have been singing so beautifully. God hears what we're doing. Y'all realize that. He's listening to us. He knows our hearts, and he's listening to our voices, and he doesn't worry if they're not perfect in pitch or not. He just wants to hear from us in praise of him. Let's stand together and sing 406, The Solid Rock. Come on down.